Moore with 8 homers, and he touches that one. That is a no-doubter.
New pitch.
With the 72 pick of the 2002 MLB draft, the Milwaukee Brewers select Robert Moore.
There's Moore, jacking one, deep right. Get out of here, ball. In the air, deep right center field. Did he do it again? Yes, he did!
That ball is hammered way out of here.
Robert Moore lifting one high in the air, deep right. And Bob Moore, ball player, is a double away from the cycle. That one is ripped into the right field corner. It's down, it's up off the fence. And Moore's going to race to second base. And if he stops, he's got the cycle. How about that? Robert Moore clears the bases, and he's hit for the cycle in the sixth inning.